An Israeli passenger car heads towards Jerusalem. Palestinian youths armed with stones waiting for action. No one can predict how it will end. The driver jumps out of the car and runs for his life. But his passenger, a young soldier, is trapped inside. The Palestinian youths, students at Bir Zeit University, beat the soldier with stones. Somehow, the soldier manages to escape. The students continue to express their fury and destroy the car.